Hi everyone, this is Sunil Kamath, the DevOps guy. Today we'll talk about setting up a web server, Apache web server using Docker. Okay, you will get to know a bit about Docker file, its directives, how to build a Docker image out of it, and a bit of port mapping. Alright, so let's see which Docker images I have. Sorry. Alright, let me use Docker updated. Alright, let me create a Docker file. Docker file will have Docker directives, Docker file with commands. Okay, it starts with from. I'll use Ubuntu updated. And run apt get install hyphen y apache 2. I believe you know apt get commands. That's like very basics. Apache 2 utils also you need. Alright, let me expose port 80 and entry point would be apache 2 ctl and cmd to run it in foreground, -d foreground. Alright, so these from, run, expose, entry point, cmd, all these are Docker file directives. There are others as well, like env, which sets up environment. Okay, so expose will expose the port. I will talk more about entry point, cmd, run in a separate video, okay, on Docker. So I'll just show you how to build it. So Docker build hyphen t, let me name it as a web server with latest stack. Dot would mean use this Docker file. Alright, so it has taken from Ubuntu updated, it has run these commands, it has installed Apache, it has exposed 80 entry point, and it has started in a foreground. Alright, let me see the Docker images. So it has created the new one, web server. Okay. So now we will create a container out of it. Docker run hyphen itd web server latest. Okay. This is start a container. So this has started a container. Alright, hungry Joliet with command. You can see it has started the Apache CTL and it has exposed port 80. Here in this case, this 80 port is exposed. That doesn't mean it is mapped with the Docker host. Okay, what does this mean is, so the Docker container has exposed its port 80 to the Docker host. Okay, let me explain. So let me get the IP address of this. Docker, I believe you know the command, inspect this is the IP address. Okay, if you type this IP address, browser. So that's it, Apache web server has started. But if you type localhost or 1 dot or whatever, it will not start because mapping isn't done. Alright, so the port of container port isn't mapped with the Docker host container, Docker host port. Alright, to do that, let me create a new container. Okay. Same command with hyphen p, hyphen p 80 colon 80. So it will map port 80 with the port 80 of the containers. So this will also start our containers. Docker ps will give you a new one, elegant hogcon. Okay, I don't know. So now if I type localhost, boom, it has started Apache. Cool. Let me check the IP address of it, because with IP address also it should start. Boom, it's starting. Alright, so I hope you got you understood what I talked today. Okay, it's just about creating your Docker file, building our image out of it, and you know how to create a container using that image and how to map the ports. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you.